Hey guys, today it's Devina back here for another video, and today we're going to be playing Minecraft again. Of course, it's getting dark, so yeah. We need to start mining soon. No guys, this video, we're going to mine, and I'm gonna try to survive, even though I might not. So, okay, I'm gonna take that down. I'm gonna need a crafting table. And I'll probably be able to make a furnace while I'm down there. Yeah, there was a ravine over here that we were gonna mine in. Boom, right there. Just need a teeny weensy bit of water to go down and into there. So I'll just break this. Unstuck. Okay guys, so we're down some dirt. I'm not sure why I'm picking it up, but yeah. So I guess then let's start our mining. First I am going to place this down. That cobblestone here. Perfect. Next, we need a stone sword. Then we'll be all set to go. What the heck am I trying to do? Yeah, so guys, I'm gonna try to get some coal so I can at least make some torches while I'm down here too. And we have some wood, so we should be able to have enough. Okay guys, that's enough for right now. So, gonna need to climb back this one. Climb back up that one. Have like a cave here. Ooh, yes, perfect. Ooh, got some iron. Okay, that looked like 8 or 9 pieces of iron. We got 8. Perfect. More of this, and guys, I will be doing a series on a modded Minecraft series and a non-modded Minecraft series. And then you guys can vote on which one is better. And this was not a very good mining trip. Iron. Were you guys being held up? Where's the other iron that I saw? Oh, there's some over there. I don't know where the rest went. Oh, okay, so some water right there. Ooh, yes, there's some right here. Oh yes, there's some right here too. Okay, that's gonna make us 24 iron ingots. Okay, I'm gonna head back over here. So it came down from right there. Yes. Here. Okay, that's all the good stuff. Just had to check that it was on easy or something, because I felt like I wasn't losing any hunger. Okay, so that was definitely not the most successful mining trip. Go see it, and I just gotta make sure to remember where the base is. I've never actually seen an icy terrain like this before. I've seen icy terrains, but not like this one. Okay, this is very slippery, guys. Cool. The computer just made a sound. Okay, well that is over there, right there is a perfect spot to gather birch. So we will gather from there later. I still need a mining area. Ouch. Oh, they're all schools. Oh, look at that down there. Probably never reach it without water breathing. I'm not even good at making potions. I'm like awful at making them. What is over there? Uh-oh, guys. We're gonna wanna start heading back very, very soon. Like now. I see the house. Gonna make it. We can make it, we can make it. Go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Phew, we made it. So that's a bunch of coal. And a bunch of iron, so that should... Anyway, can I actually make souls a shield? Okay guys, so I think that was decent, not all that good. Teleports, well. Comes up with these brilliant names. Okay, that. Oh yes, perfect. Okay guys, so I figured out what I need for my crafting recipe, and luckily, it's not all that bad. That's what I need to fill. One in here, and then... Ooh, we got a pink moon. Oh, we still have doors. Okay, got a better idea. Okay, here's some dirt. Perfect. Go out. Ugh, why does this never work? Why does this stupid painting thing never work? Okay guys, it works if we have a door here. Okay. Okay, so I know what I need. And luckily we have enough iron for that. Let's put that there. More than enough. Perfect. Just ran out of sticks. Okay guys, that is really nice. We got a whole suit now. So guys, we're actually gonna, don't wanna fall in there. We're actually gonna go back over to that whole birch forest over there. Oh wait, we have one right here. We don't need to go anywhere. Cause that's just a long travel, and I'm hungry. Okay, so there we go. Oopsie. Oh. So much grass everywhere. It's annoying. Oopsie. Here. What am I even trying to do? Okay, here's my shovel. There's an ambulance going by right now. I'll just punch these down with my hand. What color bed do I have? I think it's blue, isn't it? Blue. Like right at the end. Okay, put that there. Get rid of that. Okay guys, I'll see you back when I'm done with the floor here. Okay guys, I also got the second layer done because I was afraid I wouldn't finish the floor in time. Now we only have 4 pieces of wood left. So we're gonna need more for the ceiling tomorrow and also for the third tractor thingy. I don't know what to call it. You know what? I want to decorate this place a little bit more. There we go. Those. Oops. Okay. Barely enough. I don't need 4 stairs, but okay. Here we go. Yeah, so now I have that. You know what? It makes sense, so I need to figure that out. Got some fences, but I need birch. Let's go actually set out to do what we are supposed to be doing. Not enough room for you two. Imagine if I like said that and then I just kept on getting rid of like all the grass in the whole world and I lost the home. And they finally sprouted, and I was like, yay! Oh wait, where's my house? Can't go, wait. Supposed to be making us a porch. Really? And we need one more. This always happens with anything I build. Okay, now we have a little porch, and now I still need more birch. So guys, I'll see you when, it's like a really big tree in the distance, but I'll see you guys when, I've started building the third layer on the secret room. Okay guys, so now we are starting to build the third and fourth layer, and we have more than enough wood, a whole bunch of stacks. Okay, so, guys, that will be the end of my video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to, leave a like, and also don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.